I hate seeing those poor whales like that.
Me too. I just think of their families in the ocean out there looking for them. Well, that asshole is gonna help us find Rachel.
Or what? You'll actually shoot him? Chloe,
nee.
Do not count on my rewind. Seriously.
Obviously, I'm not counting on you. That's why I have a gun. And I might even save you someday.
About time.
I am so going to hit you. There's no way we could have guessed this is what would happen to us when we grew up.
I'm looking forward to the day when we can just go on a road trip to Portland.
Fuck yeah. You, me, and Rachel.
Absolutely. So let's play this cool, okay? Just talk to Frank so we can get that code for the book from him. That's all.
Got it. No dicking around.
Let's roll.
Hoffentlich macht sie keinen Blödsinn. Oh, ja, aber natürlich. Gut. Kann ich mir hier irgendetwas ansehen? Schild.
The forest seemed quiet. No sign of life. Or deer.
Tja, wir werten das jetzt mal als gutes Zeichen. Da liegt ein Flyer.
There might not be any Pan Estates by Saturday.
Stop Pan Estates. Dank der örtlichen Industrie sind die Küsten Acadia Bays ungeeignet für Fische, Vögel und sogar Wale. Es wird Zeit, das Bauprojekt Pan Estates zu verhindern, das zur Zerstörung von Jobs, Leben und Ressourcen führt. Schließen Sie sich dem friedlichen Protest vor dem Hauptsitz von Pan Estates an. Medien und Familien willkommen. Mittags, Samstag, 12. Oktober.
Those beached whales look so awful, but still so majestic.
Yeah.
This is where my nightmare started.
Ach, der Leuchtturm. So, hier haben wir noch ein Schild. Kann ich da nicht lang? Doch.
No worry, sign.
Chloe steht da.
It blows my mind that I was just here with Chloe in an alternate reality.
So.
Good thing there are no actual cops around to bust us.
Das waren die Ketten gerade, ne? Okay. Ein Tisch und Müll, ja.
This is where Frank ponders his existence. And gets drunk.
Toll!
Take the trash out sometime, dude.
Ja. Wär schon nicht schlecht.
Can't see inside with this shit blocking the view.
Es ist immer noch da.
I don't think Frank listened to my cleaning advice. It's not funny anyway.
Also, okay, ich kann hier gar nicht rumlaufen. Hätte ja klappen können. So, ich glaube, ne, da ist noch ein Futternapf.
Oh, fresh meat. So Pompadour must be okay. Good doggy. Chloe looks ready to rumble.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins. You should have come alone.
She's my partner.
Yeah, we're bodyguard. So let's get to business. Where's my fucking money?
I don't have the money. Yet.
Oh, really? Then why did you text me that you did?
Because I wanted to tell you in person.
Oh, I'm truly touched, Chloe. Now why are you losers really here?
We just want to ask you some questions.
You have some serious lady balls. No. Jesus, okay. Okay. But I'm not getting you high.
Frank, we're not here to get high.
No, you don't look like the type. Not like Chloe here. So what do you hardy boys want?
Just the names of some of your clients.
Oh, is that all? Oh, well, why didn't you just tell me? How about I just give you the keys to my RV while I'm at it?
Du verstehst nicht. Das hast du schon. Nein, das sagen wir nicht. Hilf uns oder sonst. Was? Das tut mir leid.
You don't get it, man. This is for a good cause.
No, man. I do not get it. Especially from a weirdo like you. You know, I hate the way you talk to me like you know more than I do.
No, I'm not.
Oh, Christ, I hate you, Blackwell. Shit. You expect everything for free. You're not getting any handouts from me. I work for a living, you understand?
Yes, Frank. Without those Blackwell shits as customers, you wouldn't have any work at all. Dude, you're a drug dealer.
You snobby whores. Don't come into my home and judge me. That's why I go to church. And you want something from me? How about a blade up the ass, huh?
Calm down, Frank. Let's just talk.
Don't you ever tell me what to do. Get it, bitch? Get it?
Step the fuck back now!
Nein!
Papadou!
Alter, warum schießt du auf den Hund?
You fucking killed my dog!
Oh my god!
Spul zurück! Ich wusste, dass das keine gute Idee war, ihr die Waffe zu lassen. Oh, Chloe, Mann! Das ist doch nicht dein Ernst!
Oh no! Chloe. I just shot a man and his dog. I killed Frank Bowers.
Yeah.
You saved my life, Chloe. It was self-defense for both of us. Max? Frank is really dead.
I know. But we can't stop now. We have to find that code. Fast.
Before the cops come.
Ja, würdet ihr dann auch danach bitte, würde sie bitte zurückspulen? Alter, die können den doch jetzt nicht einfach sterben lassen. Scheißegal, was er für ein Typ ist.
That's it. Let's get out of here.
Sorry, Frank. I'm sorry.
Ich weiß nicht, ob wir den Code dann behalten. Nochmal von vorn.
Listen, Chloe. I can tell you for a fact that this will not go well.
Max, I should have known you would be kind and rewind. So tell me exactly what I need to do here.
Pass auf, was du sagst. Weg mit der Waffe.
You won't like this, but you need to get rid of that gun.
No, Max, I don't like that at all. But I trust you. And girl, if I need that gun, you better rewind fast.
Danke. Mal aufpassen, was wir sagen. Sollten wir vielleicht auch.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins. You should have come alone.
She's my partner.
Yeah, we're bodyguard. So let's get to business. Where's my fucking money?
I don't have the money. Yet.
Oh, really? Then why did you text me that you did?
Because I wanted to tell you in person.
Oh, I'm truly touched, Chloe. Now, why are you losers really here?
We just want to ask you some questions.
You have some serious lady balls. No. Jesus, okay, okay. But I'm not getting you high.
Tür schließen, keine Waffen, kein Streit. Tür schließen.
Frank, your dog is kind of scary. Could you please close the RV door?
You aim your gun at me, but you're scared of my dog? That figures.
Danke. Der ist schon mal sicher. Sehr gut.
Okay, there, you're safe. Now, what do you want?
Just the names of some of your clients.
Oh, is that all? Oh, well, why didn't you just tell me? How about I just give you the keys to my RV while I'm at it?
Ja, jetzt wird's interessant, weil unsere Antwort hat ihn ja verärgert. Das hast du schon, ist vielleicht jetzt auch nicht so toll. Hilf uns oder sonst, das, ja, weiß ich nicht, mit einer Drohung werde ich auch nicht weiterkommen. Echt, muss ich ihn... Ich versuch's mal so.
Listen, Frank. I'm sorry to be such a nuisance, but this is important.
Yeah, yeah, everything's important these days. But I can tell you're not bullshitting me.
There's no time for that, Frank. I just need a little bit of information.
Yeah, yeah, well, it always starts with just a little. And Chloe here knows all about that, don't you?
Come on, Frank, this isn't about me now.
Yeah, right, okay. Both of you are giving me a headache. No deal.
Frank, we didn't come here to fight. This is so much bigger than us.
Oh yeah, you didn't come here to fight. A day after, you pulled a fucking gun on me.
I am so sorry about that. It might be the dumbest thing I've ever done. And I've done a lot of dumb things this week.
Finally, I believe you. But don't ever aim a gun at anybody unless you intend to kill. Although you don't look like you could kill a bug.
I try not to. And I never would have pulled the trigger. I was just...
Dude, she was scared, all right? You pulled your blade on me. We were all freaked out. Now we're all cool. Please?
Okay. We're cool for now. But my dog isn't. And if you try any shit, he will bite your head off. He's done it before.
We're only here to talk. I wouldn't mess with your dog.
Shit, you wouldn't have time. You like dogs?
Gerettete Hunde. Gib den Hund einen Knochen. Pompidou ist süß. Scharf gemacht.
Of course I do. I heard you even rescued a bunch of fight dogs. That's amazing.
No, all right, it was just the right thing to do. I couldn't stand to see those poor animals treated like slaves. That's how I came to own Pompidou.
That's very cool, Frank. Your dog is lucky you came along.
Maybe we can focus on rescuing Rachel now?
Rachel? Is that why you're really here?
Yes, we're so close to finding her now, Frank. We need all the help we can get now. Especially from you.
You and Chloe do not know Rachel like I did, and I couldn't even help her. You're in way over your heads. Why don't you just go play in your clubhouse?
Du kennst Rachels Brief. Was versteckst du? Armband. Ja.
Frank, you knew Rachel almost better than anybody. And you know more than us. Together we could find her. Do you have anything to lose?
When Rachel vanished, I pretty much lost everything. I can't stand not knowing where she is. Not hearing her voice or her laugh anymore.
We can change all that. It's up to you.
Help us find her, Frank. Please. We really need your client list.
Well, if there's a chance in hell, you two dorks can find Rachel. Yeah, I'll take it.
Yay.
My dog isn't barking at you, so I guess that's a good sign.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks, Frank. Seriously.
It's hard to take you characters seriously, but I want to. Good luck.
Okay.
That was cool. Frank gave up the code to help us. Rachel must have seen something good in him.
Oh, sehr gut. Das gefällt mir schon viel, viel besser. Ja, ich glaube, sonst haben wir hier nichts mehr, ne? Umgeschaut habe ich mich ja. Ach, da steht Chloe. Ich habe mich schon gewundert, wo sie ist. Gut. Dann gehen wir mal zu Chloe.